Hello guys, welcome back to another video. I'm not playing this one. I don't know what I'm gonna play Field Trip Z. And they added a new ending, Santa. I actually haven't played this before. I tried to look at the badges, but I like reading all the badges for a game before playing. How many endings are there? I've read like half those badges and then I realized how much badges there were. So I've read some of them, haven't read all of them. So yeah, let's just get into the video. I'm gonna have some fun. So this is about a field trip with zombies. The fact that there's a zombie Santa. It's called Field Trip Z. I'm going normal mode. I haven't played this one. I like most YouTubers is like, skip the tutorial, make it go on super hard. I'm not one of those. If you want to see a YouTuber like that, it's not me. I'm not your gal. Nobody chose hardcore, but there's 12 normal. I haven't played this much, so let's see how it goes. Oh. Welcome, students, to your first day of Robloxian High School. My name is Miss Karen. Oh god, she even has a Karen haircut. There are tons of activities to do throughout the school. This is your classroom. You will be studying here soon. Good luck, and remember, don't break any of the rules.
Of how the creator named her Miss. I don't know if this was on purpose, but made her even have the Karen haircut.
This is the first day of high school. This is it. Okay, starting your future. Go inside of this door.
You can get a rocket chair.
Hi, kid. If you find me two rockets, I can make you one of these. Okay. Okay, what do you want?
Oh, gee, love. Do you know who I am? Nerds like you shouldn't be talking to me.
How do I unnerdify? Can I become like me? Okay, I got a bandage. Nice, nice. Okay, it seems like we can't open the blue ones. Okay, only red lockers we can open this one. Okay, med kit. Times three. Christmas. We're getting that Christmas ending. Who's gonna. Seriously, people are choosing to go to class instead of the Christmas ending? Like, what?
It's time for your first class to start.
And it's gonna be like,
first class.
Get to class 3 seconds. I just wanna look at something. Jandel, Zombie. I think those are all the creators just listed on the board. My class had this too, but there's just like one student in back. I was like at school a couple years ago. Like a year ago or something like that. Like in third or second grade. One of my best friends. And they tried to. And he was a bad student, so they moved him. And then that's my best friend there. He's like, yes! And we're both talking to each other without the teacher knowing. It was awesome. Teacher, please don't be watching this.
Fantastic! Welcome to your first day of high school. I hope that we provide you with the best experience possible.
No, you're Karen.
Now, let's get ready for me.
I think I need to give her a new voice.
Mrs. Karen, please report to the principal's office. We have heard reports that you are Karen, so please get out.
Oh no, the principal needs me.
I think that's a better voice for her.
I'll be right back, students.
Behave while I'm gone.
I kind of figured out.
A little bit. You better behave. Oh, let me out. No! No! Me and these kids are just like, let us out.
The teacher's gone!
Oh.
Weekend party! Whoa, no.
think this was meant to be.
Yeah, come on, get down. Dude, get to your seats! You're gonna die! You know how story games go.
Oh, hi, Mrs. Karen.
Why on earth is the roof tile open? Who is responsible for this?
Tell the teacher.
I'm a little snitch.
Not afraid to admit it.
I'm a little snitch.
I won't, like, tell, like, actual, like, secrets, like, if somebody tells me something, but if they did something, you better believe I'm telling.
We didn't see anything.
Okay, you didn't respond. I'm just gonna head up to here because I'm assuming there's gonna be zombies.
This is some unseen circumstances. Lunch will now be eaten early.
I love when, like, this isn't like this new.
I'll see you, bright smile, next period.
But I love when, like, the very rare occasion on, like, field day when you get to, like, eat lunch in the classroom while you just get to lay on like, your towels on the floor. That's what has been dismissed.
Are the cafeteria frozen food?
Okay, what do you need?
No. I'm starving for a burger.
Okay, so, I need a burger.
Hey, Joe. What a slingshot made by yours truly.
Well, it just happens I haven't done my homework. Ever.
So, give me some passing grade homework and I'll give you a slingshot. Hey, old lady, open up! I'm starving!
What's going on? Where is the lunch food?
I don't know
where lunch is. Lunchity tells me the food truck is late.
There's a food truck? What school has a food truck?
Food truck is never late.
What school has a food truck?
Man, that's weak.
Ooh, bandage. I'll take you.
On the blue key. Okay.
Now there's no food.
Oh, nope, I found a donut. Well, I saw there's one ending for, like, giving a cop a donut, so.
Ooh, two donuts? Okay.
Yeah, I'll take a donut or two. Okay. There's a board. What bass battles are we supposed to be doing? This reminds me of Octodad. I'm getting Octodad flashbacks. I'm scared.
Science.
This time it doesn't tell us.
There's one for giving you a burger. Lunch lady, I see you with a burger, you liar! You said there wasn't lunch.
Only one person wants history. I hate, like, when teachers will teach you stuff that you already know.
Like, the other day, my teacher legit tried to teach us nouns like they were new. And we're in, like, fifth grade. And she didn't even tell us the week before. She didn't even, and the week before, we were working on prepositional phrases, which required you to know what nouns are. What has this cool system come to?
I have a place, right? Why not?
Welcome to Hamas Space. I don't know how to start it. Today we're learning about biology.
I'll look at them.
Right, let's start learning.
It's the one kid that said that. Yay, I actually want to learn it.
What's your card?
Okay.
30 minutes later.
And then that's why it's raining.
And that kid is why the sky rains.
Wow! Much work.
Alert, zombies. Zombies? I knew it!
What we did not know about that there were zombies without being inside.
We need to defend the school.
Why did no one want the Christmas ending?
Everyone, go find a weapon from the supply closet. Should we be leaving? Not going into the supply closet?
Okay, give me a weapon.
Sir, not giving me a weapon.
Sir,
I'm in the supply closet, isn't giving me the weapon.
Okay, yeah. It just doesn't want me to grab that one.
Okay, now that we have done,
that. Yes, they got off their rolly chair. We need to board up the school with planks. This is what you get for getting off your rolly chair. It's mine now. Planks on the wood. In these games, there's always like planks, but where are the planks this time? Oh, this girl's just sitting on me like, ha. I'm just climbing up the stairs, like, yeah. There's so much more time than normal, probably because we're actually supposed to be. Wait, we can. Oh no, that was a false alarm. Probably red ones in there. Wee! Where in the world are the planks? It's not telling me, so there. Oh, there. It is telling me. Guys, just have fun. On the spinny chair I stole. Okay, I got planks. In the front. I've always just, and like other games, it's just like, zombies must immediately recognize that this is real. You don't even have to get up to grab things. Why do you get out of the seat? This is just stupid, because now I have this, like, a free seat. I can use it for whatever. Oh, this game is really giving us a lot of time. Come on, give me. Thank you. I am having so much fun. Where else is there to board? Do we need to board the sides of the school? Because otherwise they're dead. Like, just straight up dead. No chance, just dead. Oh, what? How did it? Oh, the janitor's gone, so I can no longer complete his quest. Oh, I'm spinning. You did a good job boarding up the school. Are those zombies or police coming to save us? This game is bold that I know about. This game is probably zombies. So that cafeteria gave me. No! Janitor, you were the only person I liked! He was the only person. It's the janitor! We need to find a place to hide. No, I need to save him! Wait, bathroom? Oh, he's coming. I see him. Run. Put me inside. You think this is going to be a good place? He knows this place inside and out. I'm just going to be in this last stall. Just chilling right here. Oh. What? How'd you walk onto this one? Onto here. Where is Zombie Lord? Okay, we locked it. It's like when you lock like the whole thing instead of just like your stall. You just lock the whole multi-stall thing. Never done that before, but I know people do that. What are we going? Why are you upside down? Should be the question. What are we going to do? The ginger, he was huge. Yeah, he ate that extra hamburger that I didn't get to give him. Oh no. Okay, I'm fine. He got turned into. No, the spinny chair is gone. We are tiny. I can use all the squeaky voices.
The thing has struck us. What do we do? Oh no.
You will pay for killing Mittens.
Killed their cat Mittens? Oh, he has a slingshot. This is the easiest boss battle I've ever done. He literally hit the table. I love how they added dramatic music for this one. Like,
like how he's targeting someone, not just like, oh. Just don't be near that person, and if you're that person, you're pretty much dead.
People have survived his attacks, but not very many. He's charging up laser eyes! Quick! Somebody grab that mirror shard!
Mirror shard?
What mirror shard? We could really use that. Okay, somebody grabbed a mirror shard. Pick me up before you go. Go. No, no. Okay. Ha, miss. Okay, I got a mirror shard. Apparently there's multiple mirror shards. Okay, he's aiming at that guy. You're almost dead if it has it on you. Very rare cases you will escape. I haven't seen anybody die to it yet, but it seems pretty rare. Huh. Stab! Stabbed you with my mirror shard. Did he break the mirror? Oh, he did! It's even the same size. Don't run towards us, just sacrifice yourself. Not others. Look, he's trying to get him. He really wants that guy. He keeps going for the same guy. Okay, so each time you have to get a new mirror shard, because whoever had it the previous time, it dies. Boom! Okay, it looks like he only needs one more mirror shard. Yeah, all of us have one, except for that awkward guy over there who's just holding his crowbar like that's gonna do anything. Keep this in front of you. Okay, he's charging! Oh no. Forgot he has this stage in between his charging stick. Dude, don't run towards me! Like, I think if somebody just gets targeted, we should all just, like, get away. Stab! I stabbed your hand, dude. You're dead. Why aren't you dead? Be dead. Hi. Stab. I keep stabbing you. Why aren't you dead yet? He seems to be targeting me with his punches, though. I haven't gotten targeted for one of those yet. I didn't get targeted. Oh, somebody used your mirror. Oh, it took all of ours so that we can't just keep them here. Tiny ending award. He did it. Oh, but we're still so tiny! Ah! We have to keep doing these tiny voices. 1 month later, we're just gonna be like, seven. Oh, we live on the sink now, that's cute! I hate when you have to use WSD for these other voices. Chef helped us make a home. That's a good ending. That's kind of cute.
14 endings?
14? Putting the new Santa. Normally there's only 3. A good, bad, and secret. I love that this game is different. And then, technically, they have 28, unless that's already in their calculations, because of hardcore mode. My mind just went awkward for a song about, like, teleport me, dude. Did seriously? What do you mean server is full? You can't put someone on a bus and then say server is full. That's not how it works. I don't think that's how it works. No, I'm pretty sure that's not how it works. Foster? There. I don't think that's how it works. Oh, I like how we have an achievement. That's just torture when you don't, and you have to attempt. attempt to keep track of all the achievements you've got. Especially with this game, you couldn't need that achievement. I got the tiny ending and a You Played badge. I want to try to get all of these across like multiple episodes. If you guys want to make this a series, comment down below. Down there. Down below. Welcome, students, to your first day of Robloxing. Hi, I forgot. My name is Miss Karen, and I want to speak to the principal. There are tons of activities to throw throughout the school, but don't you dare speak to the principal without me. This is your classroom. You'll be studying here soon, and I'll be talking to the principal all day. Good luck. Don't remember to break any of the rules, which is to only talking to the principal. I shall be the other. It's your very first day of high school. This is it. You start your future. Okay, I think I get it. Oh, I didn't see you suffering. I think every time you complete, like, a quest, if you don't, like, initially choose, like, to not go to class, you'll get, like, a different ending. So, like, if I chose something different, if I did any achievements, I'd get a different ending. I think that's how it works. Got a donut and 2 bandages. So far, we're doing good, because we can already get that. Please, well, I don't know what else. Oh, yes! You found the homework! Get yourself a slingshot, dude! It's like in a desk. I checked, like, all the lockers before, except for those 5 ones. Medkit, gonna find it. Please, let's get the Christmas ending. Please. Please. Thank you. Don't you dare move to this last minute. I'm very passionate about this. Tiger, go to class. Go to class. Hey, punks. Heard you wanted to skip class. But Miss Karen's on time. Well, a little ahead of me. I'm off to the gas station. I don't think you can just go to the gas station in middle school. I think if you skip class, you're supposed to like be in the hallways. I think that's a safer idea than literally just driving to the gas station. Like, are we only like in high school? I don't think you can drive. Let's go. Follow me. Oh, so you're the zombie from before. Other class, seriously, it's Warren's. You want a slingshot made by yours truly? Well, it happened to not happen to me. Okay, so that guy who got the homework. Okay, I have a feeling like once we go, we're not gonna be able to get out. So I'm gonna search the area. Okay, I've pretty much searched the area. Where is everything? Hey, lady, where's all the food? The military showed up and took all of our supplies. They said it was for a very important purpose. Yeah, I can always. Wait. It's not giving you an option to open your cash register. I want the money. Look outside. I'm military. Oh, and police. I have 1 police officer. Police, I have 3 donuts. And I know you want one, because that's a badge. So, there's something going on. We can go outside of class if we want, if we haven't gotten the ending. And besides, it's not just your vote alone. We all get to decide if we get the Christmas ending or not. Wow. You can really invisible wall us. What are you kids doing outside? Nothing, sir. Ruby's not totally behind a cabinet right now. Hey! Well, I'm taking breakfast. Come with me. Oh, no. We broke the Karen's rule. What you gonna do to us? Ooh. Someone's named Pickle? Pickle. For skipping class, you are now in after school detention. The cops want a donut, cause like,
oh, they got the car keys.
Welcome to high detention.
Somebody found car keys?
That sound? I don't think it's good. That sound is nothing. I'll go with this. It's nothing, so I'll investigate it. I'll be right back. Now we escape in this place. You expect us to stay here after we hear rawr, rawr, rawr. That did not come from a dog. It came from something. He just disappeared. No! Well, one of them got the car keys, so we're good. That didn't sound like a stoop. Yeah, it's probably a zombie, considering the theme of this game, the fact that I've gotten one enemy.
Oh no.
Oh no. I do not like the noise. Principal? I remember once all the lights in our school turned off, and not all the people. We only had like those like Skechers. Only like a couple kids in our class had like their Skechers shoes that like they stomp them and they light up. So we were all just like spam stomping them like lights. Look, is that a zombie? So we were all just wearing those Skechers shoes for like months after. Like we need to survive. I don't like that they even time it. It's a little off time, but that's really good. Wait, where'd the zombie go? I looked away for 2 seconds. The zombie's gone. Oh, he's over there now. A zombie.
Hey, zombie! Stop knocking on our window!
Wait, is that second story? I think I saw the second story for a second. They needed to add something up there, but they didn't have time for it. I'm back, students. Something short-circuited all of the light.
That's a zombie that's outside.
Sir, there was a
Shut up for a second!
This is gonna be fucking me. The person, I don't trust these lab guys.
Zombies?
Somebody's on fire over there. Is that me? Should we go home on the bus or gather supplies? Let's gather supplies because we can. Oh yeah, that was me. I'm just casually on fire over here. No, I could just flame all the supplies up. Burn all the zombies down. Lure them into building and just burn. Zombies. It can't be. Students, calm down. I'm calling the police. On a crowbar. Hide yourselves in the supply. Oh, we're not supposed to get supplies. We're just supposed to go in. Oh, that's not enough. There's a bunch of supplies. Let's use what we can as weapons. Now we just have to wait here for the principal. For help, like. Oh, the principal's gonna be the one that tried to kill us this time.
4 hours later.
Oh, our light. Kinda working.
Where is the
principal? We're not going outside there. I don't care how much this story wants us to. I'm not. Hold on. Oh, that's the principal zombie. Or the window zombie. Either one, don't let it in.
Hey, get away from that door.
It's the window zombie, the principal. And why am I eating this crowbar myself? What is that?
Calm down. Could be the police coming here to save us.
All of us just know to get on the challenge based on the story.
No, get back up here.
Zombie? Zombie principal?
Oh. Donate.
I shall donate you a donut. Get a call from your principal. You are lucky to be alive. I'm Donut Dave. Go to the cafeteria for food?
No! Don't!
I literally see a zombie down the hall. Crater didn't really hide that. What in the name of strawberries is this? Yeah, you really did it hide. So it's an entry point. Oh, I'm here. I don't know, Mom. You have to get to the roof before they eat us alive. There's no time for keys.
Oh no, oh no. I almost got eaten. This is such an immersive game.
It's almost open. Come on, come on, come on. Gotta get it open. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No time for keys, but there is time for smacking it for 30 minutes.
Whoa, God. I thought that was a normal student. I almost died. No, 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 no. Get in a room, quickly, quickly. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Why did I have to be the one in the back?
I'm saved. Okay. My golden donut shall save me. Am I not gonna do it?
My heart's beating so.
I love how it's all bloody now. No, there really isn't. Everybody already made it across before that even finishes. Oh.
Oh, this is what they were talking about.
Oh. Okay. Oh, somebody fell. There, there. Oh, this girl's almost doomed. Haha, I got over there.
Oh, I thought I almost died there.
I have an editor. Never opened it. On your power. So I can't really edit my video. Hi Donut Dave! I think I'm the only one who lived! I think this is like the safe zone. Oh! No, you left too. Girl! I was wondering how they found us so easily.
It's because it's literally a girl.
School. Vibe with antidote? Sorry, I don't have antidotes!
Zombie!
Okay, Karen, keep Karen as a zombie. Even if they have an antidote, don't give it to her. She's Karen. Yeah, this steal Karen. We don't care. Are we protected by the police now? I'm just gonna... Da-da-da. You get to become a zombie if nobody revives you. And Seal's dead. Don't worry.
Who are those people?
We shouldn't worry. We shouldn't worry ourselves. Get into my car. Let's go. Let's go. How did all of us fit in there? Like, if we had 12 kids on the server, plus the policeman, we ain't fitting in there neither for nothing.
There are way too much trouble. We can't go any further. Follow me. We can take the back alley.
And you think that's a great idea, knowing that this is a story game.
And that there's an evil symbol there.
Okay, I'm just gonna move this way. Why am I invisible?
Good heavens, is that evil?
Why am I just a crowbar?
It could be a zombie.
No, I'm just a crowbar!
Back up! You don't want to bump into a troll. You're going to shoot it at it blindly with my gun.
Of course this is just like a dumpster diver Dan. Should've been Dave though. Hey, what are you doing near my safety dumpsters? Aren't you fellas seeing the zombies around here?
What does that smell? A smelly citizen. We are fully aware of the crisis. It's getting nighttime and we're looking for a safe zone.
I got myself a sturdy shelter, but we ain't got no supplies.
Gotta go another.
There's a blocks and go on the warehouse down the road.
That seems horrifically dangerous regardless. We do.
Let's go.
Let us see the dumpster, damn dumpster.
all of us agree we're just gonna risk our lives for a few popsicle sticks.
Say, Mama, there's a whole lot of zombies out there.
Oh, I thought that was the opposite.
Well, don't walk close to the zombies. Did we get some weapons?
Okay, maybe this was a bad idea. Dave, I'm scared. Dave? Oh, can you kill Dave? Dave is invincible this whole time and Dave never told us? Oh, we're out here risking our lives. Dave's just like, no. Oh, let me back, He's getting near. I love how they took away our ability to jump. Sad people. Oh no, he might see me. I'm on, oh no. I didn't notice that zombie. Come on, dude. If I'm walking at the same speed as the zombies. And I love how there's conveniently things to hide behind and around everyone. Look, what's a crossing there? Okay, so it's just one. Oh, the doors are locked. We're gonna have to smash it. Like, that's cool. Lift it off the door. The heart is gone. I thought it took away my permit. Wait, how did I get supplies all of a sudden? Literally, part of the story was that all the supplies got taken away. The heart is coming. The heart is coming. Or at least it says so. I don't know if that's true. But I'm just gonna say so. Come on, come on, come on. They're coming! Give me find if you want. And who cares? There's money. There's money. Give me the monies.
My mom has to give me the money.
What about Dave? Forget about that sticky old man. Let's go to the store. Either way, we get the Christmas ending, I'm pretty sure, so.
Sorry, Dave. There's the lab scientist guys over there.
We gotta go. Couldn't just like one kid go there, collect all the supplies, come back.
Yay!
Like two kids just so that if one needs to be sacrificed, we can do that. Just sacrifice a kid. Sorry, your kid had to be sacrificed.
Hey, look, there's a passageway over there. Maybe that can lead us into a room where we can hunker down.
All of us already making it over before the text, except for that guy.
A blood?
Yeah, we all found that, dude. Don't act like you were the one who found it. Alright, the master zombie. Is that the principal? No. This room looks safe enough. Do you not see that? Oh, it's gonna transfer our body so that he looks like a normal human?
Wait a minute. Who is that?
Is that Nathan? He has a name?
Heaven's on the fire, so now he shall die.
Nerdy Nathan? I love how that's his name. Hi, my official legal name that you will find on my birth certificate is Nerdy Nathan. I just love being a Nerdy Nathan. Probably gonna kill me by jumping across, but who freaking cares? Oh, I literally almost Nerd Nathan, Nerd Nathan, Nerd Nathan, Nerd Nathan, Nerd Nathan, Nerd Nathan. Oh, he's probably gonna use that to teleport to the other side and make us do this all over again like three times. Yeah! How did I guess?
There's
like two shots of that and you're dead. Maybe three if like you're really lucky. What's your
life? Oh no.
Oh no. I'm gonna heal you. I got 3 of these. I'm gonna save them for when we really need it. I mean, that girl really needs it, but... Come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. How's that guy at full health? Okay, I'm reserving them for all 3 of these. Even if you get to like 1% health, I don't care. All 3 of us are having it.
No!
If I have 1 life left, then give me that 1 life. Gonna wait and see if it let me respawn. I'm looking stupid. I have my own personal zombie? Am I the zombie? Oh, I killed my zombies. No! 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 That was really fun. If you want to see part 2 where I hopefully get 2 more endings, even though I only got 1 in this episode, please leave a like. I'd love to try to get all the achievements and endings. I'd love to do that with you guys. This channel is basically just an excuse for me to play video games all day. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys, I guess, next time. Bye!